set to kick off the late pick for Tampa. They travel 3/4 of a mile. And they're off and running on a pretty good line. The last one away was Payne. There's a big firing line up for the early lead. And from between horses, Oil Money is up to Stick and Neck on top. Chessmaster toward the inside is away quickly as well. Prevent Moon up on the outside is 3 wide in third position. Tacking on from the inside. Grade One now takes a clear fourth. Ship It Red up on the far outside is racing from fifth position. And the trailer in the field is Payne. About 6 lengths covers the field. They completed the opening quarter in 22 seconds. Seconds flat in the race on the far turn. The battle up front for the lead. Oil Money has a short lead. Up on the outside, Prevent Moon is coming on to challenge. Right there in third is Chessmaster. Coming on from fourth is Grade One. As they come toward the top of the stretch, it's 3 lengths back to Ship It Red. And Payne is trying to tack on from the back of the field. They've completed a half a mile here in 44-4. They turn for home and the battle continues here. Prevent Moon has a short lead. Oil Money is trying to fight back toward the inside is Ship It Red. Here comes Payne looking to make a last to first sweep, and Payne is gonna do it. Payne from last to first, a sweeping move to win it. Ship It Red by Kayo Karamori. Congratulations to Connections of Payne. Again, George Sharp, the winning owner, Kayo Karamori, the winning trainer, Antonio Gallardo, the winning rider. Payne, fifth career victory today, covering the 3/4 of a mile distance in 1:10 3/5.